Okay, let me show you. Now I'm in Android. Turn on the camera. Here is how I start the Jitsi Meet Microsoft Edge. I assume you're using Windows, so you should be able to use Microsoft Edge on Windows 10, right? If you're not using Microsoft Edge, you can use Chrome or Firefox. Both of them can run Jitsi Meet. So Google Chrome and Firefox. So let me open that up. Okay, here, double click it. Then let me try opening with private window. Not sure if it works. Just give it a try. Turn it back on the camera. All right. Just come up here and then type Jitsi Meet. Enter and move up here. Jitsi Meet. And basically, go to this text area and type whatever you want to start your chat room right away. I'm in a conference room. So 20200914_test. Okay, so I just use this name. Then click go. And now you're prompt whether Jitsi is allowed to use your mic and camera. Simply allow it. Otherwise, you can't use it if they're blocked. All right, once you get that, you have to enable your mic, right? Usually, you only have one mic to choose. After that, for speaker, select it. I only have one speaker. There we go. Okay. And then down here, since I don't have webcam, so you shouldn't see my webcam now. I'm not sure if I've got in. Okay, let me see. Join a meeting. Yep, I've got in. Join a meeting, but there's nothing, right? So I just want to share. Then nothing to share. So come down here, the bottom left corner, share your screen or whatever. Share my screen. So I press share my screen. I can now choose what I want to share. Since I have two screens, I can share screen two or screen one, or even top edge or application, something like that, or share my voice meter. Okay, now you can only see my voice meter. All right, let me share and go back to my big screen first. Screen two. Screen one. Yep, should be screen one. I don't know why it reversed left to right. It doesn't matter because I use dual screen. So you just play around with your monitor. Most of the time, you only have single monitor, so it won't be a problem. It's hidden. Let me make it bigger. Let's say if I want to share my screen to the students, come down here, security option, or invite people. I simply go security option first to set my key and add password. For password, I simply pass 1, 2, 3, whatever. It's totally up to you. After that, copy it down. I can even set the encryption here. Encrypt. Please wait. Exit and then come back here, and you see that I already have security option checked. Secure now, and then invite people. Come here, invite should be here. This part, copy meeting link, and then just pretend that I'm going to send it to the student's WhatsApp like this. Control V, this link. When a student got this link, go to the, just open up a browser, it should work. Should be able to get in. Yep. He should type the password here. Seems like it is join meeting. Oops, here. All right. Password required. Pass 1, 2, 3, 4. The password should have been sent earlier. You have to tell the student in advance. Okay. Pretend that the student just got in. Right. Let me close the student browser first. I just pretend that the student logged in. Okay, so that's pretty much it. If you want to end a session, simply close the browser and it's fine. Oops, one thing. That here, I can open up the chat box. Open chat. User as me, whatever. Hello. Something like that. So that's how I use Jitsi Meet. Let me close it. That's it. Hope it helps. Bye.